I'm Meghan with SwiftPaws, and today I want to walk you through our family of lure coursing kits and the differences between them. Before we dive in, regardless of the kit that you end up deciding to purchase, it is sold with everything you need to get started. So you're gonna get 3 pulleys, flags, line, and everything else you need to run right out of the box. Okay, let's start with Chase. Chase is our newest version. And I want you to think of the units that I'm holding here as the engine or the main or motor unit, because this is what makes everything run. So Chase is capable of doing speeds of up to 20 miles an hour and running courses of up to 100 feet long. Next, we have Home Original. And Home Original can do speeds of up to 30 miles an hour and run courses of up to 300 feet long. And last but not least, we've got Home Plus. This is our most powerful backyard version. It can run speeds of up to 36 miles an hour and course lengths of up to 750 feet long. Now, if you're running indoors, you have a small backyard, Chase might be perfect for you. But if you've got multiple dogs and half an acre to play in, you might want to lean towards Plus. There's another difference between these versions, and that is how they are powered. So Chase is wall powered. You get a wall plug that you can plug into any outlet or extension cord. You plug the other end into here, and then you can play as long as you need to. Home Original and Home Plus are battery powered. So they've got a rechargeable LiPo battery that you charge up, then plug into the unit before you play. Home Original can run for up to 10 minutes on a single charge, and Home Plus can run for up to 2 hours on a single battery charge. One last note is that all of our kits can be controlled with the SwiftPaws app. So you can download the free app and control your kit right from your phone. Now, if you prefer to have a physical remote controller, you can choose to add one on. It just doesn't come included with your kit purchase. So those are the main differences between our different versions, and I hope that regardless of which kit you decide to purchase, that you really enjoy it, and happy running.